day, but there are many people at the park. My treasure planting elven sprite, soul friend, and I planted a treasure beneath that sandpit digger where that little child and their caregiver are digging. It's been a whole day and no one's found the treasure yet. When I came at 10 p.m. last night, the top of the treasure was uncovered, but no one had unearthed the treasure. This treasure is a special childhood instrument that my soul friend wanted to give away in a manner that was in alignment with joy and service to others, which is much more valuable in this world and creates much more happiness and health for people than something as trivial as money, like selling the instrument. Even though many people may not always think of joy and happiness and service to others over money when they think about doing things in their life. There it goes. He's digging out this treasure. I arrived just in time. Taking a course at the university called Resilience for Educators. And it's all about how one can have resilience in their life by being in service and caring about other people. And I think that is what my elven sprite soul friend wanted to do with his beautiful, cherished childhood instrument that I'm sure has brought much joy to others. Let's see. He's digging out the treasure. He's helping his child dig the treasure out. I synchronistically arrived just in time. Hopefully this beautiful small child is going to grow up to be a trumpet treasure player. Or a treasure trumpet player. Look at him! I hope he helps him find this thing. Oh my goodness. Looks like this is more fun for the dad than it is for the kid. I really hope that he would give this treasure joy to his child instead of taking it somewhere and selling it. We'll see what happens. Discreet, because when they find this thing, they might look around and see if anyone is watching. Maybe I'll just sit up here instead of standing up here with my video camera. Sit down. Pretend like I'm on my phone. Let's see. Oh. He's taking it out. Oh my gosh, I came just in time. It's Sunday morning and we planted this thing on Friday. It went a whole day. No one found it. There he goes. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I'm getting this on camera. Elven sprite friend lives in a treehouse made of blankets, and one of his housemates expressed their sadness about him giving his beloved trumpet away. But hopefully it will go to someone else who can use it with more joy and happiness. Oh, he's reading the note. do love all my adventures. With the treehouse blanket forders and their lovely elven sprite Nick. And I'm so grateful we can provide treasure hunting and finding adventures to others in their life. This is so exciting. Sunny yesterday. I can't believe it. This little treasure went a whole day while I had to work and I wasn't able to come here and watch and maybe perchance get the chance to film. I thought I was going to be sitting here all day doing homework while I waited for somebody to find this beautiful treasure. We came to the park yesterday to watch someone dig the treasure up around noon, and kids would dig there, but they didn't dig in the right spot. I guess I don't have to spend all day at the park doing homework watching to see who digs up the treasure, because I guess I found out. Oh look, they also found my treasure.
Goggles.
In a swim bag. Oh, no one wants that treasure.
They're gonna take the trumpet.
And they're gonna leave the plastic bags.
As a
good citizen, I will probably go down there and clean up the bags. He's gonna clean the bags. Oh, what a good dad. Wait, what is he doing? Oh man, I think he's gonna leave it there. Oh, he's taking a picture of the treasure that he found. Oh, look at that! With the digger. Take a picture of your kid with it too. Oh, look. Oh, they're taking pictures. Take a picture of the note. So sweet. I'm so happy we did this. People should plant treasures in parks, sandbox, in the sandbox of parks more often. This is pretty fun. And it's pretty spectacular and amazing that I arrived at just the moment that it was found. I know that the universe is very synchronistic and it loves me. Well, small child in the orange jacket, you now have a new trumpet to take home.